Elon Musk has taken control of Twitter and fired several of the company's top executives. Elon Musk has accused top executives of misleading him and Twitter investors over the number of fake accounts on the social media platform. Twitter CEO Parag Agrawal, Vijaya Gadde, and head of legal policy and trust, Chief Financial Officer Ned Segal, are some of the top executives who have been fired.